So call out my name.
Again with another YouTube video for y'all. Okay, so first let me just introduce myself. Hey y'all, it's Imari Sharie, and today I am here with my baby sister. Go ahead, introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Ireland.
Okay, just gives me coming on here looking like this, unless it's a special occasion. So today me and my sister will be doing the we gonna put three challenges together, I think. What is like the finish the lyric
challenge?
Yeah, finish the lyric, guess the song, and you gotta tell her. She gotta tell me, and I gotta tell her who it's by. So, Okay, let's get started then. I guess okay. You want me to go first?
Yeah.
All right, let's get to it. You need to slide. All right. This way. Or this way. It don't matter. All right, come on. Let's go. Okay, who is it by?
First, this sound like Jacquees.
Okay, that is Jacquees.
Okay.
What's the name of this song?
I don't know, but I kind of peeked before we started and it said 10-4.
Oh my God, let's start it over.
Okay.
What's the next lyric?
What's lyrics. What's up, babe? You've been on my mind all day. I don't listen to this song.
Well, you need to get hip. All right. Next, you.
So small. All right. Man, I can't do it.
You know what? Chill on the iPod.
Oh, this is the iPod? I thought this is the iPod.
Yeah,
feeling. What'd you say, man?
Okay, the name, the person who's singing is Elamai. The song is Buddha. And the next lyric is, so deep in my feelings. No, this ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Is that it?
So deep in my feelings, know this ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't.
Alright, so you got the name right.
Alright.
You got the song right. You got the lyric right. It's just that when you said her name, you said Elamai.
Elamai?
Yeah, it was Elamai.
Alright, okay.
Can't even talk to the bitch, nah. She fucking with bosses and shit, oh God. I pull up in Rarers and shit, with choppers and Harleys and shit, for real. I be Gucci down.
Go ahead.
Bank account, that's the song.
Who is it by? What's the next lyrics?
I don't know. Amari, I don't even listen
to. How am I gonna be hyped to your songs? You ain't hyped to my songs. This just don't feel. Anyways, here's the next lyrics to 21 Savage song.
Oh, yeah, damn!
Here we go.
Yeah, my club, yeah, Ferk and my Fidel, yeah, triple homicide, put me in.
Okay, so that was 21 Savage bank account, and she obviously is slow, so.
I'm not slow. Dang, yeah, I forgot you can't swipe.
No, this ain't really like me.
can't control my anxiety. Next.
And so the song is by Lloyd.
Yeah.
The song is Get It Shawty.
Uh-huh.
And the next lyrics is Some, let me make my way over. Excuse me, Miss Shawty, how you doing?
See you looking over your shoulder. Let me make my way over. Excuse me, lady, how you doing?
Okay. All right. Let me give you something that you know.
You were supposed to. You stole my song. This is my favorite.
Yeah, let me take control.
You need it, I'ma give it to you before I dive it.
All right, all right.
Down and on. I did that.
What's the next lyrics? Take it off. Let me take control.
You've been wanting what you needed, I'ma give it to you before I dive inside. What a whistle.
What you need, I'ma give it to you before I dive inside. What a whistle. I start swimming, ain't no drowning, no.
Feeling ourselves in that last part, so
I got a song.
Yeah. All right. My neck is so muscular. All right, go ahead. I know this. What is this?
Auntie Julie put this on that car.
Oh.
Damn, I hate to go inside.
Oh, I just said a cuss word. Look, mama, if you're watching this, I didn't know this was a cuss word. Ah! I was like. You would cut it off when I don't know the lyrics.
All
right, so it's by Post Malone.
Uh-huh. Wait, who is it by?
Post Malone.
And?
The song is Psycho.
No, you forgot somebody.
Post Malone and Ty Dolla $ign.
Yep.
This jewelry on you, my roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the
bolo.
Why are you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands? Oh, you're stuck in the friend zone.
The song is called Psycho. I said Psycho.
The song is called Psycho.
Wait, who is it by?
Post Malone. I got a song for you, baby. Everybody play this joint.
Through dry and famine, natural disaster, my baby has been around for me.
You drive and famine, natural disaster.
Oh my God, who was it by, Pudgy? Who was it by? Who is it by? What's the song called, at least? All right, I know you know the next lyrics. What's the next lyrics?
Kingdoms are falling, angels are calling.
Come on. I'm getting hot up in this bad boy. Best you not know any lyrics now. Come on, man.
Trying to be a true look, get the racks.
All of these haters been goofy, trying to be new but can't do it. My eyes remind you of 30 below, your eyes remind me of coolers. They taking my swag and they using.
I don't know. What is it called? Ruthless?
No.
Diamonds?
No.
Trapping Gucci.
The song is called Movie Clips, and it's by CJ So Cool. The next lyric is the same thing that he said in the first start.
So you know what we finna do is skip through this, because I don't want to hear that song again, girl.
It's too much cursing in there, first of all, and second of all, you're too young for all of that cursing, so.
Oh, like you ain't say the...
Girl, I know. Okay, watch out, because now I'm about to get a song that you
No!
You don't know this. You're lame. Move.
Drink good drink, I drink the lean.
Oh, I know this.
Good drink.
I don't know what's that.
If you didn't know that next part, you're lame.
You said that to the other one.
You're lame. Okay, Pudgy, who was it by?
Don't know.
What's the next lyrics?
Don't know.
What is the song called?
Don't know.
Oh, give me my point. Cha-ching. Here we go.
There you get it.
Hey. I'm on. 2017.
I'm on my way back. I must have forgot my strap. Hey, and I'm rocking back. But I know it's all
I got you.
All right, 20. Let's get it. Here we go.
Yeah.
This is the...
All right, wait. Who was it by?
Chris Brown.
Name of the song.
Tempo.
What's the next lyric?
Cause I'm trying to slow it down here.
You don't know what he's talking about. He trying to heat up. Okay. Okay. So, yeah, the last part we were having fun.
Yeah.
But now it's, you know, this turn. Okay. What was that, my? Okay.
My turn. Sorry, it's just that it's small.
Hey, Michael.
What? Is this for Paul Paul?
By Michael Jackson, it's called Off the Wall.
Yeah.
Next is, cause we're the party people night and day. Living crazy is the only word. Okay. So tonight.
We're the party people night and day. Living crazy. That's the only
hey.
So tonight. Living
I really love that song. Okay, so I'm gonna go back for you. Okay? Let's go back to Uncle.
Uncle.
If you don't know Uncle, you don't know nobody.
Sound a little bit familiar.
Butterflies is what I feel inside.
Charlie Wilson. Okay, so what's the name of the song?
Don't know.
Person?
I just said Charlie Wilson.
Uncle Charlie! The next lyric.
Don't know.
Let him teach you, man.
And every time it's like my first
time.
Can
you stop?
Away.
How would you like to do the same to you? Baby, I'm real, but you inside this like a pill. Yeah, you are loving my system. Got me feeling so ill.
Keep going.
audio.
Should I say I'm with this guy? Or should I just even reply? She already know that I'm not home, so there is no need to just lie. That is called Medicine Remix. That is by Imari Sharie. And I just sang the next lyric. Okay, so y'all, that is the end of our finish the lyric, guess the song, and the person
who wrote it.
Who sang it, wrote it, whatever they did to it. We don't have them on it. Well, that's the end of our challenge, y'all. So please like and comment more that y'all want from us or from me personally. And yeah. So my sister Instagram will be down below. And her little Snapchat or whatever.
Yeah.
Same for me. And I love y'all so much. And thank y'all for watching. Comment the videos below. Peace. I love y'all. Mwah.
Bye-bye. So call out my name.